Greetings all. Banna here with the daily oracle message for my fellow Turians. There we go. I actually had to restart this one because the card was stuck in the middle and wouldn't want to come out. Ooh. This is awesome! You got Atlas. Atlas Falls is one of my favorite songs from Shinedown. The Father of the Sky, God himself, says, I release the weight of the world from my shoulders. That is amazing. So often we carry so much burden on us. What we have to do, our deadlines. What do we have to get? Do we have to get the kids ready? What do I have to do to get this ready? Is the trip coming up? So much is just on your shoulders and can weigh you down. And it just feels like the weight of the world can crush you. Release it, my love. It does not belong to you, so you do not need it in your vessel. If it is toxic to you, if it does not make you feel good in your heart, you don't need it. Get rid of it. Love yourself more to release that which you do not need, and it will make room for that which should be in your life. The blessings that are coming into your life cannot make it to you if you're hanging on to so much. So release what does not serve your greatest and highest good. What keeps you from becoming the best version of yourself? Elsa it and let it go. That's just let it go. You don't need it, my love. Have a beautiful day.